Okay, I think, I might be a little traditional and say cheese and tomato or cheese and cucumber. It has to be quite a nice cheese, like cheddar or something. But I also like tuna sandwiches. But yeah, something juicy in there, like tomato or cucumber, I think it's important.